one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, I'm Landon.
And I'm Reese, and we are part of the EAST team at Walker Elementary. The purpose of EAST is to serve others.
This year has been a little different because we have been keeping our face-to-face contact at minimum, so we decided to make our project virtual, and we would like to share something we've been working on.
For the last week, we have been working on researching stories about random acts of kindness or stories about someone doing something good.
Sometimes our stories might be about people, sports teams, animals, or anything that tells us something good happening in the world.
Our entire purpose is to spread a little joy around.
Everyone likes to hear good stories.
We hope you like the ones that we are going to share with you.
Wow, we have a great story for you today. Our first story we are going to tell about is a paralyzed man jumping into the ocean to save a drowning man.
This story is really unique because this man was paralyzed, and there were people that were standing right by the dock not doing anything, and he's the one that's willing to step up and do what's right and help that drowning man, even though there was already help. One more person could help the most, and just because he's paralyzed doesn't mean he can do everything that people that aren't paralyzed can't do.
Wow, we need a lot more of this in this world. People helping others even when they don't have to.
Walker Wildcats, I'm Landon, and this is your news. And now to the birthday.
To Mommy Lorange in Mrs. Lloyd's class, Carl Oxford in Mrs. Wright's class, Hunter Reeves in Mrs. Banks' class, happy birthday, Wildcats.
We are finally done with the rain. The temperatures will be in the low 60s and upper 50s. Halloween will be a little chilly, so wear a jacket or an extra warm costume if needed, if you are trick-or-treating. This is the last week before the presidential election, where either President Trump will be elected to a second term, or Vice President Biden will become our 46th president. Let's discuss some facts around elections and voting. What are political parties and why do we have them? The United States has more than two political parties, but the largest portion of U.S. citizens belong to the Republican and Democratic Party. Having multiple parties is a good thing because it allows different sides of issues to be represented. We vote in elections for the people who will represent us in the government. Every town and state is different and has different issues. So the person we elect becomes the voice and represents the needs of our area. You have to be 18 years old or and a citizen of the United States to vote, that doesn't mean we can't learn about who is running and what goals they want to achieve if they win. A lot of Generation Z is voting for the first time next week, and soon our Generation Alpha will get to exercise our right. It is a privilege to get to be involved in who our leaders are, and one of the best things about being a U.S. citizen. And now for a laugh. Where do ghosts go to vote? To the voting booth.
That was great.
That's all the news, Walker Wildcats. Make sure to work hard, play hard, and make great choices!